Did you hear, Alpha? Time to swap shifts, partner.
To be honest, I wanted to be the one to capture the Vulgus Commander. How infuriating. The operation to retrieve the Ironheart failed, and I got injured.
Ugh!
That leaves a bad taste in my mouth. I should go swap out my weapons and upgrade my modules if I don't want to be defeated again. Guess I'll head back first. Good luck! See you in Albion!
Intruder alert! Ah, you're finally here, descendant. I thought you were simply here to stop us. But now I see that wasn't the case. You also want the ancestors' data. And I'm afraid I can't let you take it. Transmit the ancestors' data to Lord Corral! Quickly!
Desire, if you see the Vulgus data transmitter, please destroy it. At that range, I'll be able to intercept the transmission and secure the data. It's imperative we prevent the ancestors' data from falling into Corral's hands. Data packets detected. Transmission is taking place close by. We will all be at risk if you do not stop them. Hurry. You should be able to see the data transmitter shortly. I'll prepare myself.
Not a chance.
Thank you.
90% complete. Descendant, I'll look for the final data transmitter. Wait, the location is...
Descendant, did you want to stop the data transmission? I have the final transmitter. You will be defeated!
We need to hurry. The data transmission is almost complete.
Yeah. fine.
To all descendants, I have obtained the ancestors' data. With this, I have been able to restore my system. If there are any descendants who can speak to me now, please connect. I would like to speak with you directly. I have vital information.
This is Enzo, standing by to upload records to the command console. If there are any descendants able to respond, please speak to the guide.
Data was located, and I was able to restore my functions. Should my system be damaged again, bringing me into contact with another Ironheart is a fail-safe restoration method. However, should this prove to be impossible, there is an emergency restoration protocol put in place by the ancestors. By collecting particle elements from where the Ironheart was excavated, a similar contact environment can be created. This protocol can also be applied should the Ironheart be damaged. The Volgus wanted to secure the ancestors' data to obtain this information. When I was separated from the Ironheart that the Volgus seized was also damaged. The void erosions in the ruins likely occurred due to this damage. And Descendant, there is something else that concerns me. How did the Volgus know that the Ancestors' facility had this information? The only entities that I can think of who would consider using the system restoration protocol are guides and ancestors. Unless there is an ancestor among the Volgus. Wait. Descendant, I can sense vibrations. They feel very similar to a void erosion, threatening.
Void dimension link detected. The Colossus is approaching. I repeat, void dimension link detected. The Colossus is approaching. Classification type, Great Warp. All descendants in Alpha, prepare for intercept battle.
Damn it! Why a Colossus now, of all the times? All personnel, prepare for an intercept battle. Deployable personnel, make your way to Seneca immediately and head to the Void.